This is Dr. Ramasubramanian, consultant infectious diseases at Apollo Hospitals. Welcome to another episode of Health Basket. If a pregnant woman develops COVID, especially during or just before delivery, I think the doctors will take all precautions to ensure that family and the baby is protected. The current recommendations from the World Health Organization is babies can be breastfed even if the delivering mother is positive for COVID-19. You need to wash your hands before handling the baby. We need to ensure that the mother wears a mask, and in a situation where breastfeeding is definitely necessary, breastfeeding can be given. There is no increased risk if these precautions of wearing a mask, washing hands before handling the baby is adhered to. In situations where alternatives are possible, either expressed breast milk or otherwise, then you can resort to them. But the World Health Organization has given very clear instructions that the benefits of breastfeeding is much greater than the risks of getting COVID in the baby, even if the mother is COVID-19 positive.
Health tips for healthy life. For more such health tips from our senior doctor, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get notified. Stay connected to us through our social platform. Protect yourself from the COVID-19 pandemic by building your immune system. Let us join hands to make the world healthy.